Alright everyone, welcome back to Hitman 2. Today we're going to be tackling the second mission of the first Hitman game, which is World of Tomorrow. This is actually like my second or third time, I think, trying to record this. The first time was an absolute disaster. It took me, I think, 2 hours. I didn't complete the mission. I got very upset, and I just quit. And so I was like, you know what? That doesn't count. Instead, I'm gonna do it again. So yeah, we're gonna just kind of take it from the top here. So I actually haven't beat this mission still. I basically did like the beginning part of it, did terribly, just god awful, and died like 50 times probably. Not actually, but you know, I died a lot, and was just like, this isn't gonna happen. What is that? Napoleon blown apart? That's awesome. That's really good. So we're just gonna go in like this. I'm gonna go to the main square, I guess. I don't think I have anywhere. Yeah. Like I said, I haven't beat anything, so we're just gonna go ahead and start this up here. We have to kill Silvio Caruso, Francesca de Santos, I think is her name, and then we have to destroy the virus timely, if anything. I mean, at this point, even coronavirus is kind of stale. It's like, all right, we get it. You know? You're deadly.
Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
Good luck, 47. All right. So I do have kind of a plan of attack if I want to do this. I do know there's some stuff over here that happens. I have to remember actually how to even play this game. It's been a while since I've played. This lady right here. Gonna yell at her brother. Gotta put some pants on. One of the best things about, you know, being home all the time, so I'm not working and can't really go anywhere, is not having to wear normal pants. During this last year of this coronavirus, I have gotten super into joggers. Like, I now have more pairs of joggers than I know what to do with. Chef, whatever. Yeah, we gotta go just get this guy. good day to you. The amount of joggers I have now is straight up ridiculous, facilitated mostly by my girlfriend and my family, who have continued to buy me just insane amounts of joggers. So, but they're great. Because joggers are like, they're enough of a pant that I can just kind of wear them out. That's why I got into them specifically, because We have a dog. We have a corgi. I have this explosive golf ball now. Heck yes. Kitchen knife. But we have a corgi, you know, that I have to take out because I'm the one home, so I have to, you know, go and walk it every day, make sure it's going potty and everything like that. And I was tired of having to get dressed because I didn't want to just walk around in pajamas, you know, like that's too lazy as far as I'm concerned. But joggers. Basically pants, you know, no real difference. Can I go in this one too? Oh, this is just a bathroom. There's no real difference though with joggers, and that's, let me do that, that's kind of why I like them. So yeah, I got real into joggers, and it's really one of the reasons I dread going back to a working in an office environment. I don't want to wear jeans. You know, it's so much work to put on shoes every day and everything. It's just like, ugh. Is it really worth it? Can they come answer your door? What took you so long, man? What if important stuff happening? Hello.
Excuse me, but it really freaks me out when people stand too close to me.
What if I punch you? Let me just bring you in here. There's a mansion key card. I do believe we need that. go ahead and get this guy's disguise on. Well, he's playing Hitman Absolution, or no, Sniper or something. I think this is a mobile game. Got an apartment key. I don't remember how to play this stupid game. There we go. There's nowhere to hide his body in his apartment. He doesn't have a bathroom here, I just realized. That's probably why it's across the hall. Can I hide it in here? No, not really. Okay, it's okay. No one's gonna know. It's fine. What we're gonna do... Where's his sister? She's right there now. Oh, she's going that way. That's fine. I'm gonna run in here real quick. Okay, perfect. Go meet Le Chef, shall we? This is a bathroom? Here we go. I think in here. Yes! Cans of soup! Looks like it was bought while Isabella Caruso was still alive. It appears the legend of her family recipe is somewhat exaggerated. Isn't everyone's a little bit, though, you know? Like, everyone's famous recipe is really just, like, the store stuff. Like, that's one of my, honestly, one of my favorite episodes of, what is it? It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia is the one where... Let me go ahead. I do not want to poison this guy, though. Is the one where,
Chef Marcello.
Mac and
sorry, I'm late.
Dennis move to the suburbs together, and they keep having Mac's famous mac and cheese, but it's just Velveeta. It's a great episode, honestly. What if I don't want to poison this, though? Is the thing. Maybe just cook sauce. There we go. And then I just stop blending in. It's cooked. Now, the reason we're doing this is so I can use the golf ball. Because last time I didn't get to use it because I accidentally, like, I figured out basically how to get to it, but by the time I, like, planted the golf ball, he had already died because I accidentally poisoned the food. So it was one of those things where I was just, like, I got, like, super close to doing something cool, but then instead he died right here. So I was just like, ugh. That was one of the things that made me sad. So yeah, no one questions a chef just walking around the grounds. I just squeeze the wall real tight. Nice. Where's Caruso? He's going to eat dinner. Alright, so now we're gonna do there. Is this chef wearing sweatpants? See, these are like pant enough, like, but they look kind of like sweatpants, but I don't know if they are. They got the one pocket, then they look like they got a stretchy waistband, too. Alright, let's take this out. Look how big that golf ball is. Oh my god. You're gonna see me do it, though, is the problem. Here's what we're gonna do, because I don't want to have to do this a bunch of times. I'm gonna be real lame, and I don't care. I'm just gonna go ahead, and we're gonna save this right there. Shove it in there real quick. No one's any the wiser. Perfect. Now where's Caruso? He's currently eating. Here's what we're gonna do. I'm just gonna wait, and I will cut out when he comes back over here. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna come and literally just plant myself right here and wait. And so when we come back, it'll be hopefully Caruso about to golf. We'll see what's going to happen. BRB. Here's where we're cutting back in. He's about to go golf. That guy knows who I am. That's why I'm hiding here. Don't. Look at him. He's gonna have a nice golf. Look at his swing. See if he has a good swing. Ooh. I don't know. Did he hit it into the hole? That's pretty good, actually. Good on you, man. Good job. Alright. We're gonna golf nothing? Oh, nope. Okay, he realized there's no ball there. Oh, God. I'm so excited for this. There it is. Look at how big that golf ball is. That's so clearly not a normal golf ball. Like, it's huge. It probably weighs a bunch more. Like, there's no way he's like, yeah, this is one. Boom. Oh my God. Yeah. Oh my God. Yes. That's amazing. Okay, now we gotta go upstairs. Oh, she's running. What is that run? It's like a scuttle. Where am I allowed to go? Oh, apparently I'm allowed in here, too. Wait. DNA-specific virus. Is it below me? Yeah, it's right below me. Okay. Okay. There's too many people in here to just, like, start whacking people. Can I go upstairs as a chef? Nope. Okay. No worries. That's why we're just experimenting. Anyone in here? That person looks like they're alone. This person is alone. Is there somewhere to hide the body, though? I don't want to just kill all willy-nilly, like, you know? That could come back to haunt me. Oh, wait. Wait, this is... Oh, I know where this is. Okay. Could kill him, but they might be able to see me through that window. Just push him off. It'd be kind of funny. Actually, he wouldn't even die. He would just fall right there. Okay, ooh, that was a close one. I almost did it. I'm going back in. Can I go downstairs as a chef? Downstairs there's a lot. Oh, there's a new housekeeper. Perfect. Should be able to go upstairs with this disguise, I think. I'm gonna go back and do that. This. What is this? Hello, everybody. Looking for the stairs. Can you point me in the correct direction? Oh, here they go. Is the housekeeper allowed upstairs? Certainly is. Very good. Turn on the chair. You look like you've done so. Nope, I didn't do anything. Don't know what you're talking about, man. Don't know. I don't want to get caught by the camera. Yeah, you went back upstairs. It's fine. Everything's fine. purely... See, now he's very suspicious of me, though. I think that's what that means. Alright, where is Sylvia? Or, sorry, Francesca. Can I go...
Hey, clean up aisle 4. Nah, just kidding, buddy. If you want to pass, you need to comply to a frisk, sir.
Alright. The frisk is what screwed me hard last time. I couldn't find a place to, like, put my gun. Just gonna find, like, a trash can. Can you close the door, please? Thank you. Perfect. There's one right here. Where I can seal that. Alright, so far so good.
I need to pat you down. Let's get frisked.
Have at it.
Sir, you're probably used to this. Just a simple pat down.
It's my favorite part of the job.
Okay, sir. You can go.
Look at that. All right, there's Francesca. And I obviously am allowed up here, which is good. Can I go this way?
No, we are currently in no need for cleaning. Please turn around and go somewhere else. You can't stay here.
Can't go home, but you can't stay here. Or you don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. Whatever. You get it. You get the point. I don't have any of that stuff. Ooh, what's this? I'm already wearing this disguise, okay. A golf club. A lot of people up here know who I am, that I am not meant to be up here.
Oh, look at that. Yeah, it's cute. You're a cleaner?
What's cute about that, man? The heck?
Turn around and move away.
Oh, this isn't... Can I go out here? I think they'll see through that window.
Are you kidding me? No goddamn cleaners coming through here. Move along.
I need you to, like, calm down.
I can't even get
well, they have it.
Actually, I don't think I'm allowed. I don't know if I'm allowed in there. What I want to do. Not get seen. Just chill. Just chill right here. He very clearly doesn't see me. There's no way he would be able to. Oh no. So many people know who I'm not meant to be. Dang it. I'm actually hoping that would disguise me better. Well, right now they all obviously know I'm a liar because I'm not supposed to be in that room, but... Yeah, that looks like it might be a little bit better. Bartoli. Screwdriver. That'd be what I want.
That is Francesca DeSantis.
Well, she stands right there. I bet I can probably mess her up. I think there's a... a very useful thing right there. A plug-in. She's talking about Silvio? He's dead. Does she not know that he got blown the fuck up? Like, he got blown up. I know I'm probably not doing this like the fastest way, but I'm trying to be like a real assassin. Oh. Who's that guy down there? He knows who I am. Oh, snap. She's calling him a virgin? Can you hurry up with your phone call? There's like, you don't need to be there. Great. Too bad you can't do, like, assassinations over the wall. Aren't you like her personal bodyguard? Don't you kind of have to go with her? Yeah, okay, that's what I thought. Okay, and then we run this way. And then that turns on the water, so we just gotta wait for her to come back. Because I think if I turn it on too early, it'll kill him. So he'll come investigate that area. Which I explicitly do not want. A toy tank. This is going so much better than like the first couple times I tried this. By this point, I think I had died 4 or 5 times already because I kept messing up. Just messing up. I can't explain it. Other than I'm just like super talented. Was I recorded? I don't think I was. But it does disable the surveillance system, which is what I wanted, so. Well, I'm pretty sure she comes back over here. This might be another one where I might just, like, cut out where I'm waiting for them to come to die. Because I'm just going to stand here for a while until she does. I don't want to take all this time to set up something for it to not happen. I'm pretty sure she just, like, makes her way between these two areas, that area and that area over there. See, look here. I think she's coming now. Aw, yeah, okay, cool. Maybe I won't cut it then. Maybe I will, maybe I won't. I don't know. If you're suddenly at this part, then I cut it. If not, then I hope you enjoyed. Whatever.
Two targets down.
Nice.
Now destroy the virus.
Roger that. Dead. Alright, this is going swimmingly, I must say. Give me this toy tank.
This is impossible.
Just look for a combination code like Ms. DeSantis said. Caruso's absent-minded. Likes to write things down.
Yeah, but he wouldn't just leave it lying around for the cleaning staff to find.
Sure, the safe. They never come up.
Do you think I can switch?
Here. That being said,
son of a bitch.
No. That's not what I wanted at all, actually. I want my can. Man, way more people know I'm not who I am, but that's okay. I don't have the save combination. Shoot. Pretty much every person in security knows that I'm not security. I also can't... Actually, I might be able to go downstairs as I...
Oh, hey, Sergeant. Is that... What are you doing? No! No!
Shut up. You were trespassing up here. How'd you get up here? You. Is there another place I can hide the body? I would like my can back, thank you. Doesn't seem like there is, honestly. Put a crowbar right there. It's also another can. Heck yeah. We'll take that. There's a shoe bell. Coin. Rich. You have 4 cents. Why is that guy orange? Is that another can? That's like a root beer or something. Okay, I need to find a way down now, though. I think I'm gonna go back to staff. This one seems to give me more freedom of mobility. Okay, let's go down and destroy this freaking thing.
Get out of my face, busboy.
Sorry, Jesus. Oh my god, dude, calm down. The bathroom I hid my thing in is over here. I'd like my gun back. Okay, so now we gotta go find this. Go find this stupid virus. Let's see here. Just give me 1 second here. Okay. How are we gonna do this now? We need to go further downstairs. I don't even know why I have that, honestly. Can't go this way.
Hey, I found an old box of VHS tapes in the observatory. I didn't know Caruso was so old.
Oh, those. They're all family clips of the child.
Nope, trespassing. Okay. I just need to find a way down. This is also trespassing, but I don't see anyone in here, so I'm gonna take it with a grain of salt. Oh, this is where I literally just was. Just go. Am I still trespassing? Yeah, this whole wing of the house is trespassing. That looks like it probably goes outside. This is a romantic note. Well, that's probably important for... sometime later. As the golf coach. Oh, he's the golf coach. That's very interesting. Are there any disguises anywhere? Oh, it's like right here, usually. Or anyone? What is this? Can I put this on? Hyde as plague doctor. Very interesting. Here, I want to...
Hey, you! Hey, don't you...
Shit.
Surrender!
It's okay. We're okay. Look at this, we can just hide them both right here. At least I'm not trespassing anywhere. I like that I hide the bodies, but I just leave the pile of clothes. Okay. We need to continue downstairs. This is... where did I... where was I? Is it here? No, this is his bathroom. Oh, here we go. I wonder if I can destroy it with the soup. I don't have a freaking key card. Too far. No one worry about anything. Let's see, where are some more stairs? I'm on level 4? Where this key card maybe is.
Good hunt.
Good hunting, I get what? Did you just have a key card? No. guess it makes sense that they wouldn't. You a scientist? Is that a key card right there? What is? Can I take that or am I gonna get in trouble?
You do know this is a 79, right? Vintage year, pretty goddamn expensive.
How many of these do I have? Just the one?
I do. Got it from Crusoe's private stash.
No way he doesn't hear it.
Ether will sue me blind if I leave. And if I mess up intentionally on the job. Oh, trust me, this way's better. You know.
There's just no way. What's this?
Won't need to ask.
Wow, not bad, huh?
Worse.
Turn off the power.
Sounds like a good idea, like the lesson.
I didn't pick my stupid. Or was it just two guys, like, was looking right at me? What if? Why are you so upset? It's just a coin. You're going back to pee? Hold on. We're gonna save it. Body found by who? By nobody. That's who.
Entering the Ether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
This looks like a uniform. Is he gonna let me walk in, I wonder? I hope so. They don't know me. That's all I meant to do.
Everyone going through here gets a pat down.
God.
You up for that?
I don't really want to be frisked, but... I could just go try to find that other door again, but what are the chances of me actually finding it again? Probably not super high, if I'm honest. If I'm honest with myself. Just through the, this main courtyard, though. Just this way. Towards where he was eating, if I remember right. Yeah, it's this one right here. Instantly trespassing. Wait, is this it? No, actually don't. Or wait. Yeah, this is it. Is it? I'm trespassing anywhere, so. No, this isn't it. Shoot. I'm not sure if there's anything there, but now I am. Yeah, there it is. I'll go outside. Far off from here. I could see the... Oh, maybe it's that room right there, actually. I remember I could see the bell. Yeah, this is it. Okay.
Sir! You... Oh, shit!
Screw yourself. Give me back my can. Listen. You can't live. I hear someone walking. I'm just gonna hurry. Okay, we're good.
Prototype will be close by. Look for some type
of virus.
Of quarantine unit.
I thought it was all in the black and white view, but it's actually just really dark down here. Is this the right way? This looks like it has stairs leading up. Yeah, it does. Don't want to go up, I want to go down. Oh, there it is right there. Why do you see me? Oh my god. I'm in a hurry. Book it. To find a way in.
In case of an accident. The central lab unit is kept perpetually doused in chemicals to stop the virus prototype from spreading. Entering without a hazmat.
I need a hazmat suit. How do I get in there? Quickly now. Here we go.
You're all set, 47. Time to kill the competition. There. In the sealed container. The virus prototype.
How do I destroy it? Just with a gun?
Stats are steady. We're good.
temperature rising.
Will that destroy it? Didn't destroy it. Get to that plane. You guys suck. Oh shit, I'm on the wrong side. Ready? Oh, I accidentally dropped my gun. Oh, I'm super dead. Let's try that again, that last part. Where are my auto saves? Right there. Gotta go get that hazmat suit. Why are you suspicious of me? I've done nothing. Here, see, everything's fine. Pick up what? Huh? Can you move, please? Sabotage this computer. I don't know what that is. I don't know.
Objectives complete. Now head towards an exit.
Let's get out of here.
Secure the perimeter.
I'm leaving that plane. All right, we did it. So I'm gonna go ahead and and now we'll let the cutscene play and then things will end there. But thanks everyone for watching. We'll see you next time.
Chief of Security is in the dark about the incident. I feared the company knew about the virus, not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you mind? How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
I'll take my chances. The key.
Fine. Won't do you much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, Messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
Then we're even.
All right, well, thanks again, everyone. See you.